December is coming and the year 2021 is coming to an end. And companies are still launching amazing smartphones to attract customers. Since most of the flagship devices of the year have already been launched and we can expect some ultra affordable, a few mid-range devices and some affordable premium phones to make their way into the market in 2021 December. So in this video, I am going to show you 5 amazing smartphones, new smartphones that you can consider to buy in December 2021. So do watch the video till then and do let me know in the comment section which phone did you like the most. Please hit the like button, do share this video among your friends and subscribe our channel. Poco M4 Pro, super budget 5G smartphone launched on 9th of November 2021. The phone comes with a 6.6-inch beautiful display with a full HD plus resolution. Poco M4 Pro 5G is powered by an octa-core MediaTek Dimensity 810 chipset coupled with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage. And the smartphone runs Android 11 software and it is powered by huge 5000mAh of battery that comes with a fast charging support. As far as cameras are concerned, the Poco M4 Pro 5G on the rear packs a dual camera setup featuring 50MP primary camera, which is famous nowadays in all the budget phones, with an aperture of f1.8. And it's again 8MP camera with an aperture of f2.2, and this dual camera takes decent pictures. And for selfies, you will get a 16MP front selfie camera that takes decent selfies. As far as dimensions are concerned, the phone is bit thick, measuring 8.75mm in thickness and weighs around 195 grams. The smartphone was launched in cool blue, poco yellow and power black colors. Links are given in the description for various countries. You can check the availability and price in your country and buy it from there. Redmi Note 11 Pro. The most awaited Redmi Note 11 series is finally launched, and it was launched on October 28, 2021 in China and soon will be available, that is, we are expecting that it will be available in the end of November or in the beginning of December in Asian countries, Europe and America. Coming to its specification, the phone comes with a beautiful 6.67-inch AMOLED display with a 120Hz refresh rate and with the support of HDR10. The display comes with the protection of Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The smartphone runs Android 11 software and comes with a huge 5160mAh of battery that comes with a 67W fast charging support that charges the phone to 100% in just 43 minutes. Coming to its power, the smartphone is powered by the new MediaTek Dimensity 920 5G chipset coupled with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. The other variants that you can find with the 128GB, 8GB and 256GB and 8GB RAM. As far as cameras are concerned, the smartphone packs triple rear camera at the back comprising of 108MP primary camera, a 8MP ultra wide and a 2MP telephoto macro. And for selfies, you will get a 16MP front selfie camera to take decent selfies. As far as dimensions are concerned, the phone is a bit thin, measuring 8.3mm in thickness and weighs around 207. The smartphone was launched in mysterious black, forest green, timeless purple and Milky Way blue colors. The expected price of this smartphone is around $300 in the international market and around 18 to 22,000 Indian rupees. Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus or Note 11 Pro Max in India. The Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus or Redmi Note 11 Pro Max is an advanced version in the Redmi Note 11 series. Coming to its specification, the phone sports the same 6.67-inch display, which is an AMOLED display with a 120Hz refresh rate and with the support of HDR10, and the display also supports Corning Gorilla Glass 5 protection. Coming to the power, the smartphone is powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 920 5G chipset coupled with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. The smartphone runs Android 11 software, 4500mAh of battery that comes with the fastest yet 120W fast charging support that charges the phone to 100% in just 15 minutes as claimed by the company. Coming to the cameras, you will find the same triple rear camera that you find on Note 11 Pro. comprising of 108 MP wide primary camera, 8 MP ultra wide and a 2 MP telephoto macro lens. And for selfies, you'll get a 16 MP of front selfie camera to take decent selfies. Coming to the dimensions of the phone measures 8.3 mm in thickness and weighs around 204 grams. Coming to the colors, it was launched in the colors like mysterious black, forest green and timeless purple. The smartphone is available for a price of $400 in the international market and around 24 to 27,000 Indian rupees. Eco Z5X. So recently launched Eco Z5X is an amazing smartphone that comes in a mid-range price and offers flagship-like experience. The smartphone was launched on 20th October 2021 in China and soon it will be available, like it is expected to be launched in the end of November or in the beginning of December 2021. Coming to its specification, the phone comes with a beautiful 6.5 inch of display with a full HD plus resolution. The smartphone is powered by the powerful MediaTek Dimensity 900 chipset coupled with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. The smartphone runs Android 11 software and it is powered by huge 5000 mAh of battery that comes with a fast charging support. As far as cameras are concerned, the Eco Z5X on the rear packs a dual rear camera setup featuring 50 megapixel primary camera that comes with an aperture of f1.8 and a 2 megapixel camera that comes with an aperture of f2.4, and this dual rear camera takes decent pictures. Coming to the selfie camera, it packs 8 megapixel front selfie camera to take decent selfies. As far as dimensions are concerned, it measures 8.5 mm in thickness and weighs around 169 grams. The smartphone was launched in black, sandstone, orange and white colors. Google Pixel 6 Pro, the most awaited flagship camera smartphone of 2021, is already launched and it is available in most of the countries except India. Coming to its specification, the smartphone comes with a beautiful 6.7 inch touchscreen display with a Quad HD Plus resolution. And the smartphone is powered by the Google's own Google Tensor processor that features 2 cores clocked at 2.8 GHz and 2 cores clocked at 2.25 GHz. It comes with a 12GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage. The Google 6 Pro runs Android 12 and it is the first smartphone to come up with the Android 12 software experience. And it is powered by 5,300 mAh of battery that comes with a fast charging support. Coming to the cameras, and this phone cameras are just amazing and Google Pixel series are known for their best camera experience. The smartphone packs triple rear camera featuring 50 megapixel primary camera with an aperture of f1.85, a second 12 megapixel camera and a third 48 megapixel camera with an aperture of f3.5. And this triple rear camera offers you great picture quality. Coming to the selfie camera, it features 11.1 megapixel camera that takes amazing selfie. Coming to the dimensions of the phone, and the phone is little bit thick and that bump, camera bump, is also somewhat annoying. It measures 8.9 mm in thickness and weighs around 210 grams. The smartphone also features IP68 rating for dust and water protection. The smartphone was launched in beautiful cloudy white, sorta sunny and stormy black. So these are the 5 best amazing new smartphones that you can consider to buy in December 2021. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Do share this video among your friends and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.